But when will we just have one justice?